Knocks on the window.
Excuse me, sir! You know how fast you're going, bucko!
I don't even know who bucko is. But I was just like, okay, he's talking to me, so let's just listen. I know my name was bucko, that must be white for a black person. So I'm sitting there, and he's like, you're going 30 over the speed limit, buddy, you're getting a ticket, yeah! It's like, okay, then why don't you tell the bus driver to slow down, then? Why are you harassing me for? How are you gonna pull over the passenger? What the fuck is wrong with you? I got 2 hours left on my transfer. I don't need this shit.
Thank you. who buzzed in first by virtue of the sound. Okay, so you guys ready to go? Allie, what school do you represent?
Fanshawe.
Are you a student or staff?
Student.
Student, and what do you want to be when you graduate?
I'm in nursing, so.
Nursing? I love a girl who sticks her finger up my bum. And Laura, where are you from?
Wolfram Laurier.
And staff or student?
I'm a student.
And what do you want to be?
As of right now, still a student, but maybe PR eventually.
So you're looking to marry a guy. Okay, fair enough. Dawson, that would have got a huge laugh. Times have changed. All right, you guys ready? Here we go. Your first survey question. We surveyed 100 people. Top five answers. Every one of these questions, basically, we're not doing points. It's just going to be the top five answers. You know how it works. Whoever wins the round gets to try and sweep the board. If you don't do it, the other team gets to play Pac-Man. The other team gets to sweep. So here we go. So very important. And we want the top answer. So if you get the second answer, you can still scoop. Here we go. Our first question, 100 people. Name something you would purchase before going on a first date. Okay, Laura.
Flowers.
Good answer. Ding, 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 ding. Yes, it is correct. Number two. Flowers. Okay, Alan.